shall befall you, nor shall affliction come near your tongue.